Authorities say an 89-year-old woman killed in a Laconia house fire yesterday died of smoke inhalation. Flames broke out at the Highland Street duplex around 2 o'clock Wednesday afternoon. Firefighters rushed in to rescue Virginia Higgins, who was trapped, but when they pulled her out, she was unconscious and not breathing. She was pronounced dead at the hospital. Investigators are still working to determine what caused that fire.